Hey kids, today we're making Hawaiian bead cookies.
It's YouTube, best for creative thing, cooking and crafting.
I have a cup of butter at room temperature, and this is a cup of sugar, and I am going to cream these two together. I'm now going to add one egg and a teaspoon of vanilla, and I'm going to mix this very well. And then we're going to get our dry ingredients together once this is all done. Into this little bowl here, we're going to put 2 3/4 cup of flour and 2 teaspoons of baking powder. And I'm just going to mix that up and get it well incorporated. This is one of my niece's favorite cookies. Now this is supposed to be a rollout dough, but I think I'm going to just try to just put it into, you know, regular cookie shapes and do it that way instead of having them cut out. So what we're going to do is we are going to add this slowly into this butter mixture here until it's all incorporated. I have my oven preheated already to 400 degrees. I'm gonna use the cookie scoop and I'm going to pat it down and then dip it into these nonpareils. And they are gonna cook in the 400 degree oven for 7 to 10 minutes. I have to just try to make sure that I get these all about the same size. I probably should have rolled it out and cut it. I thought maybe this might be a faster way of doing it, you know, but not really. So let me continue doing this until the middle of the late night hours. It's already 10:15 p.m. Oh, I don't see myself getting out of this before midnight. 10 minutes was just perfect. I see on the edge right there that there is light browning, which is what it calls for. So 10 minutes was good for these. They smell wonderful. They look even prettier.
Goodbye. Make sure you comment and subscribe, and if